Pair, which guy on the right side probably doesn't need that much introduction. Yong-dae, only 24 years of age, and a lot of wins over the years. Not fantastic matches, as you know. A very creative player, very cool player. He's formed a new partnership with. Played eight tournaments this year. They had two wins. I had the pleasure to watch them win in Korea. I thought they really, really showed some of the top level badminton that gives confidence in that they can go on and produce something special at the World Championship. They've had three runners up as well. They also won the Asian Championship. Playing a lot with some wins and some runner-ups, it's to give them the time. Your day's fallen up, the partner was soon.
Fighters, get ready.
Well, after the Olympics, decided to retire. chance. Paul Buffon is going to have the difficult task, as it always is in men's doubles. So he needs the service situation, which is in men's double nowadays vital to a good service situation. Success, which is something Yong-dae is known for being one of the best. An interesting matchup.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Li Shengmir and Tsai Hsin, Chinese Taipei. And on my left, Koh Sung-hyun and Lee Yong-dae, Korea. Lee Shengmu to serve, Lee Yong-dae, level play.
So,
seconds over.
One,
Bob.
Control the front court.
Two.
That third shot.
Wow. Three. Wow. Four. Wow.
Caught
the back line. I would
pump
in
there. Agrees with the line judge. As well. To step in and get confidence. The line judge.
Thank you. over. Nine, two.
He has to be careful to challenge Yong-dae too much at the net, trying to see if he can get it past Yong-dae down to the mid-court where Go has to come in.
Flat.
Just play straight to the Yong-dae. He's too good a player. So they need to find the gaps.
Over 56. Sheng's over. 7-15.
Thank you.
play. Comes over. One. Love.
Four.
over. 7, 8.
Thank you.
the draft.
When he's approaching the game right now, he's really looking for those hot shots.
Oh! turns over. 18 all.
Guy to have behind you, Colt. Lee Yong-dae and Ko Sung-hyun moving on to the quarterfinal, where they will play the winner of, or they will play Takasumi Kamura, aka the Sonata.